Marv Menard a threat to steal home.
Yeah, the Bonds' run doesn't mean anything. Here's the pitch to Kent. Kent hits it up the middle, and we are going home. Menard steps on home plate. The Giants with two runs in the bottom of the ninth. And they have been waiting a while to do something like this at home. And the folks at Pac Bell Park on their feet. Two runs in the bottom of the ninth. Jeff Kent goes 1 for 5. He saved his only hit for his last at bat.